Thanks a lot, me, Gene Okerlin, Scott Hudson, Mike Tenay, back with you on WCW Saturday Night. The Olympian, Mr. World Class, Chip Minton, on his way to the ring.
Haven't seen Chip Minton for months. Of course, you know, two sports stars have certainly been in vogue the past decade or so.
Oh, yeah.
But this is really an interesting pair. Professional wrestling combined with the bobsled. Two-time Olympian Chip Minton involved in the bobsled, both at Lillehammer as well as at the recent Winter Olympics in Nagano, Japan.
And you can take a look at Chip Minton and see you can't just walk away from the convenience store and be a bobsledder. Chip Minton is in tremendous condition. He will be taking on a man who is also in tremendous condition physically. The jury's still out mentally, as Lenny Lane makes his way to the ring to take on Mr. World Class.
Well, Lenny Lane has been awfully impressive here on WCW Saturday Night, especially in terms of matchups against the cruiserweights. Doesn't look like Chip Minton is going to be able to make that cruiserweight weight limit, however. Lenny Lane's going to step it up against one of the big boys.
Well, if Chip Minton wants to be a cruiserweight, all he's got to do is bring out Disco Inferno scales. That'll do it. Chip Minton probably about 160. Oh, now Lenny Lane wearing the shake the hand of an Olympian. Oh, and Lenny Lane. Do not trust Lenny Lane. A knee into the gut of Chip Minton. You know, earlier, Mike, today you talked about the swing through the old Mid-South territory that WCW will be making. You got any more information on that?
Scott, I've just been passed word that next Friday, November the 6th, tickets are going on sale for three huge WCW arena events. In Tupelo, Mississippi, the date of the live event will be Friday, December the 4th. Tickets go on sale next Friday at the Coliseum box office and all Ticket King locations. We're coming to Little Rock, Arkansas on Saturday, December the 5th. Tickets on sale next Friday at the Barton Coliseum Fairgrounds box office as well as Ticketmaster outlets. And then it's a major arena event in Shreveport, Louisiana on Sunday, December the 6th. Tickets available next Friday at the Hirsch Coliseum box office and all-star ticket outlets throughout Louisiana.
WCW Tour in the Mid-South in early December. Can't wait for that one. Lenny Lane takes Chip Minton into the ropes, shoots Minton across, waits on him. Minton, oh, backdrop. Minton landed on his feet.
Sensational balance and agility, and then he follows up with a drop kick.
Oh, and look at the development of the upper legs in Chip Minton. Are you kidding me? Those are tree trunks. Oh,
that's natural, I guess, with all those years preparing for the bobsled.
Those bobsleds don't weigh about a pound and a half. Those are heavy things to push down the mountain in the Olympics. And Chip Minton in great shape. But Lenny Lane giving him the $5 tour of the turnbuckles. Lenny Lane. Oh, Minton hard in.
Corner to corner. Lenny Lane drives Minton face first into that top turnbuckle. Look at this. Now knee pad down.
Now
exposing
what?
The knee.
Oh, this. Can we go to a crowd shot? I don't.
Full extension of the leg drop.
I'm not saying it again. Lenny Lane, lateral press, and he only got the two count on Chip Minton. Lenny sets Minton up. Oh, he's got him just draped over that top steel cable. Chop across the chest from Lenny Lane. That's a big chest. It's going to take more than one chop. Minton's coming too. Oh! Pulls nice. Down that top steel cable, and Lenny went flying.
Nice strategy, the drop down by Chip Minton, and Lenny Lane goes flying up and over the top face first into the steel.
Oh, now look at this. Mr. World Class holding the ropes for Lenny Lane to get back into the ring. Do you trust Chip Minton?
Oh! What was that all about?
Whoa.
That's a surprise.
Minton, that is not World Class sportsmanship. Boy, suplex on Lenny Lane. Lateral press, and he got the two count.
Just looks to me like Chip Minton is not going to be taken advantage of. He's just choking, a blatant chokehold right in front of the official.
Oh, he breaks it and goes right into the pinning combination. And he got the two count. This is a little more vicious for Chip Minton than we've seen recently. Minton going to shoot Lenny across. Reversed by Lenny Lane. Hard into the turnbuckle. Lenny Lane charges in. Oh, sidestep by Chip Minton. Minton, big clothesline out of the corner.
Oh, there's the big splash.
The standing splash from Mr. World Class gets the victory on Saturday night.
Well, success in two sports. The Olympic bobsledder, now professional wrestling star Chip Minton with the win on Saturday night.